My name is Jim Herron. I have the pleasure to be the Chief of Police for the City of Overland, Missouri and St. Louis County. I've just spent the last 2 days attending a media presentation school and found it most educational, even for an old police chief like myself that makes a number of television interviews every month. You can always learn something, and it's always good to listen to the professionals from the other side of the camera talk about what needs to be done and what doesn't need to be done. So I've enjoyed the last 2 days. I highly recommend this course of study for anybody who has to spend a little time in front of the camera.
I think it's a great class, and the instructors are, we've had it 4 times, and the instructors have been well liked in every class. And the people who have been in the class told me they really came away with a lot of knowledge about how to handle the news media and felt like it was really going to help them in their career. And I'd recommend it to anyone.
This is no ordinary media training seminar. Everyone rolls up their sleeves and becomes personally involved through exclusive video simulations of breaking news events, from everyday first responder incidents to powerful simulations such as a terrorist dirty bomb attack in your city, a Columbine High School type massacre where you are in charge and your community and the whole world are waiting to hear from you.
I definitely enjoyed the seminar. I learned a lot of tips of on-screen interviews, a lot of things I didn't know, a lot of things I'll incorporate in my news media interviews in the future. That is excellent.
The seminar was power-packed with information. I found it very informative. I found the information just a vast amount of information that would be just very necessary as I begin to do public relations with the police department.
I found the seminar to be extremely informative. This one kept me extremely interested with video clips, and the education value I got from it was excellent. I found a lot of different pointers and ways that I could better myself in front of the camera by watching a lot of the presentations.
I just finished the course, and I was very impressed with it. It was well worth my time. I deal with the press on a part-time basis, and a number of the things that I learned here I can see are going to help me.
I think the training was great, really valuable. I think doing the practicals was wonderful. Learning and seeing and critiquing is the best way to improve. It's great.
Well, I recommend the conference, first of all, because it's good. They give you valuable information. They talk about the topics that we need to talk about from the public information officer's perspective.
I think it was great. It was very informative. I would recommend more training for my officers, my detectives, to come to this type of training because it's a big asset.
They talk about things that's going to happen. They tell you when you should talk, and they tell you when you shouldn't talk and what you should say and what you shouldn't say.
And I'm glad I had the opportunity to come.
I recommend this seminar to anyone before you get in trouble.
In Denver, Russell Ruppin, Fox News. Russell Ruppin, powerful, timely, compelling, available for keynote addresses and media seminars.